today. We're using clear glue this time. Baking soda and the compact finish of the baseline. Just a second, I'm going to make sure this doesn't turn it like, well, it's color. Real quick, I'm just putting a tad in here. You guys can see. What you want to do? Take a bottle of glue. Doesn't even have to be this clear glue. So it's just something different. I'm not going to use all of it because this one is expensive. Baking soda, make sure you don't put too much baking soda, and then use your contact solution or the saline solution stuff. It's about $3 for this. That should look pretty cool. Add some more saline solution. Yes. It's in there, but it needs a little more of this. Then it should be sort of clear. Like that. I'm gonna use about half the bottle of clear stuff because I'm gonna use all of it in one. Just in case it didn't work. But yeah, there. Perfect one. And we're gonna clear it out like that. Nice and clear. So let me get the rest of it out of here. Don't want to lose any of this still. There we go. Now, that's what you get. Right here. Still some on here. Try to get it off and turn it into the slime. And you should have the end. It's not as clear. Yeah. See you tomorrow. Voice. Claire,
bye, guys.